Reliance Industries Chairman Mukesh Ambani paid a visit to the Badrinath and Kedarnath shrines in Uttarakhand, where he offered prayers and participated in special rituals. Additionally, he made a donation of 5 crore rupees towards the development of facilities at both shrines. The Ambani family traditionally visits these temples, particularly Kedarnath and Badrinath, as part of their pilgrimage ahead of Diwali.